remember the first time I met you. But isn't it funny how we've always knew each other's names and each other's faces? Yet I don't care to ever see you again. Well, now, I'll be honest, for I did not care for your big blue eyes and the color of your hair. I should have known about the love within. You shouldn't notice the color of our skin. And I need you and I want to show the whole world, 'cause they should know that color, it doesn't matter when you're the color of water. We should all be the color of water. Just the color of water. The color of water. The media wants us to hear everything so we could live in fear. Well, I've been looking, searching, and even anticipating all the problems with you. Sometimes hey, got a funny way sneaking up behind you throughout the day. Show you somehow that I need you and I want to show the whole world, 'cause they should know that color, it doesn't matter when you're the color of water. We should all be the color of water. The color of water. The color of water.
70% of black voters who oppose gay marriage.
No, we have
They show themselves every inch as bigoted and ignorant as their white Christian right-wing counterparts who voted for McCain Palin.
That Michelle Obama used the phrase whitey when describing white people. Michael Brown said, BS, that's Republican dirty tricks.
And I need you and I want to show.
I do not believe in him. I can't trust
workers, they should know.
I have about him and he's not.
It doesn't matter.
Hey, you
the important thing is, God may not be on my side.
Tell me what you
know
about
the
Satan is on your side.
Say what we're going to do with the Chinese, Japanese, Filipinos, Hawaiians, Cambodians, Vietnamese, Thomas Rock, they're all wearing a little bit.
You can see 22-year-old Frank Bonnet. He's talking to police. He is pulled onto the ground face down. Then, after what appears to be a struggle, a BART officer puts his knee to Grant's neck and head, and another officer steps back, draws his gun, and fires it once into Grant's back.